Listen, belittle O'Malley, comparing yourself to the Roman Hoyogia Empire Monsa Musa Praptos and Slaves and De Excusa. Ibn Battuta, a traveling well known, comes before the O'Malley throne and says, I have indeed traveled in the little lands of the world. I have met with their kings. I have been in your country for months and given me no hospitality and not given me anything. Oh, so this is how you treat your guests? No hospitality, no respect. Leave the O'Malley. Look at the Byzantines. You win. Stands for United Nations. You can't be that. You self are divided in your rivalries where 30,000 people died. Come to the UN, World War III, clarified. All the heavy taxations by the government, protests and riots by the people all present. All the blades and knives around killing leaders, even once y'all tried replacing y'all's emperor. Forgot the Islamic caliphate, the strokes from shade at them too. Fake Roman learning, final communication about the previous Islamic literature as it all faded in nature. By the way, can I remind you of how y'all felt? All the political issues you got with your people and the cultural issues people got with themselves. You united, never stood, divided, you all felt. Enslavement is slave with unfortunate reason, and how you'll keep with you, you can't even maintain equality. Talk about Tengen, now we shall, of course, and how they felt. Your people ain't happy with you, especially those peasants who are being treated like trash. You giving your peasant rebellion a buff with stash. Not only that, you had one job to do. Follow them ancestors, give it up a contribution. You had women's rights. Women feel bad for disobeying your grandpa footlights. Buddhist empire coming up. Now we're not going to throw too much of the trash, but we're not going to say you're the best. I'm going to just say it's an empire in a corner. Slowly in the walls they fade, but stronger empires made. Yes.